here, and we are in our very first video, and we are gonna teach you how to survive your very first night. I'm very excited, so let's get into it. We're playing offline, and this world we should go in, and there's different game modes. There's survival, you have to like watch out for your health and your hunger, and the monster will destroy you and kill you if you'll be very careful. So in creative, you can fly and build whatever you want. You won't get hurt, and you don't have to worry about the things in survival. And adventure mode is actually kind of like survival, but you can't really break any blocks, and it's like kind of like making your world like a map, so you won't break anything. Then difficulties. These are dependent on the enemies or monsters. And peaceful is no monsters at all. And you'll be like, all right. And easy is kind of like what it says, like easy, like only a little bit of monsters. And normal is kind of a little bit more of monsters. And hard is probably the hardest thing, that there's like tons and tons of like monsters, and we're doing it on easy and we're doing it on survival. So texture packs are actually what your world would look like in different textures. So we're doing the regular Minecraft, and more options we don't have to worry about. So let's just boost, and we shall get into it. So all you have to do is just wait until your world loads, and there we are. Oh great, we're right on top of a tree. Don't, ow. Okay, so first you have to, I forgot I had the bonus chest spawned in. So we have lots of stuff here, but we're not gonna use it. Okay, so we just get the regular way and just get chopped the wood. I know it sounds pretty weird that the tree won't fall down. It's kind of weird. So you just chop down this tree and get as much wood as you can. So then you can make it into wood planks. You make some tools and a crafting table. And we just craft these into a planks. So we have 20. Let's use 4 of them to make a crafting table. Forgot to mention that you only have 4 squares in your inventory. And then if you grab a crafting table, you have more space. See, you have like 9 squares. And we shall first craft some sticks. Let's make more. There we go. And then we got some sticks. Let's make some tools. So to make a pickaxe, there's like pickaxes and axes and shovels and swords. So first we're going to make a pickaxe, which is used for mining. We shall grab this. Yeah, you can see you can get some achievements sometimes. And now let's make an axe so we could chop more wood, like faster. And the last, let's make all the wood tools. I don't think we'll have enough, but let's try. So wait. Oh, let's make a sword definitely, because the monsters will come. And we shall get a stick. See, you can get different kinds of swords and things. So let's bring this with us so we can go get into our house. Oh, we should get some sheep. So we can make a bed so you can skip the night, so the monsters won't really get you. There's some monsters that can survive in night, surviving the day, I meant, sorry. Then we need 3 wool and 3 wood. I already have plenty of wood. Wait, oh, I only have 3. Then for the cows, you need for food and leather. I usually get cows for leather. Hey, get back here. Because you can make armor and it'll protect you from the monsters and fall damage. So, yeah. Get back here. I'm smacking you in the butt. Okay. Okay, cow, you gave me no leather. Last cow. Yay, finally. So I think let's get a piggy. Give me piggy. Let's also get some chicken. And then we'll be set for the night. So let's just go across here and it'll be fine. We'll be okay if we go across here and then dig into this mountain. Wait, shall we? Oh yeah, this is a good place. Oh, I almost made it. Okay, so let's try right here. Oops, I forgot to make... Hold on, let me make a shovel so we can dig dirt, sand, and like other soft stuff first. There we go. No. Then we can dig this dirt. So let's get this out of here. Get the dirt up. Let's dig into here. Oh, geez, an opening. Oh my gosh, an opening. Oh, that's so awesome. An opening? Are you serious? Okay, let's grab these. Oh my gosh, an opening? That is so lucky. Oh, we got some coal. Oh, jeez. Oh, my gosh. This is crazy. We have, like, an opening for our house. That is crazy. Heck. Really? Okay, I don't know what's that. Oh, jeez. I am scared. Let's get back up here. Okay, so maybe that's kind of weird. How... in the world did an opening get here? How in the world? Okay, let's just... Oh, I forgot. I need to get some stone so we can make a stone pickaxe to get that iron. This thing is full of gravel. Go. Whoa. Oops, we need to make some more sticks. There. And let's get that over. We'll get to that later. So weird. Okay, if there's nothing here, then that'll be... Okay, we'll be fine if there's no, So let's place the crafting here. Oh, wait. Oh, let's get some more wood so we can make a door so none of the monsters will get in here. So let's get this wood. And add the wood. Okay. Alright. We got 2 of those. Let's place that. Let's put a portal. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Let's grab these. Make a door right here. Oh. Whatever. No. Okay. So we got 3 doors in total. So that's kind of weird, but we got our house ready with the cave included. So, we were gonna make the pickaxe to get that seems like a lot. Okay, so let's just make a better pickaxe so we can get a, see for the upgrade. Because mostly you don't need to get the upgrades, but it's okay, but we got our, little shed. Actually, I don't want this place because that's kind of disturbing. So, let's mine this up here so we can have a little more space. So let's get, okay, we have to make a furnace and a chest to, that's what you need for survival. So, really? Okay, we don't have enough wood. Seriously? Okay, let's make the furnace first. It's hard when you see that in the custom recipe for the furnace. So you can cook food and smelt some things like iron, gold, and all that. So let's put our furnace right on top. Oh wait, I had to sneak. Ah, that's good. And then our chest will be right there, and then our bed will be here. So it'll be pretty quick. All right, we have 3 wood and 3 wool, so we can make a bed. That's how you sleep through the night. Instead of this white wool. It doesn't really matter about the wool. It could be there's tons of colors, like gray, red, pink, and whatever you can. So then, really, you have to make me go out there? Because it's almost night, we get to go. Brit, get there. We gotta hurry, because we need to sleep this night. And that's all the whole point of this video. Okay, so we got into here. So now we can make more planks. So we could get this over with. Oh, just enough. Okay, so we got a chest so we can hold all our stuff. Let's put our tools and some dirt and some cobblestone in our... Actually, I want to keep the food so we can cook it. And... Oh, I forgot to make the leather boots. Because, protection of the... What am I doing? That's not my inventory. Jeez. Okay. Let's put our bed here. Here's the time of the whole video. Sleeping the night. Finally. So there you go, guys. We just slept the night. And, then mom's dead. So that's how you survive your very first night. You just have to dig into a little place. And hope you didn't do anything that what happened to me. There's a cave right behind there. Then you just get some stone and some wood to make your stuff. And kill some sheep and some animals to get some food. And that's how you survive your very first night. And just subscribe if you want to know more about me, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.